voices in my head, they count to me, they understand, they talk to me.
Here comes the Viper, the most lethal superstar in WWE history.
And from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
The definition of a WWE superstar, and in my opinion, there is no one as gifted in this game as Orton.
Corey, yeah, great legendary factions, all-time tag teams. But Randy Orton is best when he does some solo work.
And when he's doing said solo work, Randy Orton is one of the most sadistic individuals the WWE has ever known.
The more hostile the environment, the more at home Randy Orton seems to be.
We talk a lot about who is the best, but Orton has been in the conversation for a very, very long time. How about over two decades of dominance, Corey?
Undeniably on the short list for the greatest of all time.